This exhibition is the first ever comprehensive show of Irish arts and crafts work. The arts and crafts movement starts in England, and it's in the second half of the 19th century, and people are beginning to think about the applied arts, not only fine arts, not only paintings that hang in museums or works of sculpture, but the objects around us in everyday life. These ideals are very much connected with reform, with the way people should be working rather than in factories. They should be making handmade objects. I spent a 2-month stay in Ireland in a house exchange. We went to every major Irish museum looking for objects. And then we had to find private collectors who had precious objects. I'm amazingly excited by how beautiful some of these things are, because I saw them in dark archives, in living rooms where the light was often not very good. And to see them here, as Diana Larson has arranged them, is exciting. And I think you'll learn a lot about Irish history, about Irish visual culture, and about objects. So we have lots of handcrafted materials, metal trays, wooden boxes. Bringing all these things together has never been done, and it's very important, I think, for Ireland that it exists. It puts arts and crafts, we hope, on the map as part of Irish visual culture. Decorative arts have not had that status. And bringing them to a museum and saying, these are important things, I hope will play a role in changing that situation.